Death from above.
No.
Heavy fighting continued throughout the night as U.S. Marines continued to push towards the capital city in pursuit of Khaled al-Assad. Sporadic fighting now occurred as local al-Assad's forces fall back towards the presidential palace.
Command, this is Lieutenant Vasquez. War Pig is en route. We're not missing this party.
I die right then.
Jackson, get your eyes on the line now! We got hostiles moving in from the north!
Apollo 6, we're clear of the bog. Sentry assist. Move down the left flank to provide supporting fire. Out.
I gotta know where he's fucking coming from.
Up! Gunner, three-story building, 11 o'clock, second floor! Target acquired!
Oh, he's above me. Okay, I see him. Fucking car blew me up. On one sec. Almost had it.
Bravo 6, 7, 7.
Doop 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 doop.
Marines, we have a possible fix on all the side of the capital city. First battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that Al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. S teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Missile Units have taken out most of the air defenses, but Al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we've got. We get Al-Assad and end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
Let's get our boys out of there. Move!
Fuck. You got me before I can get him.
Let's get our boys evac and get the hell out of here.
Mortar fire! He's coming!
This LZ is too hot. We'll serve it back in 3 minutes.
Fuck you. God damn it.
Let's get our boys evac and get the hell out of here.
Mortar fire!
Still, he's too hot. We'll circle back in 3 minutes.
To get past that part. Hope we don't have to fucking do it again.
Put some fire on that rocket!
There we go. Good.
So you're all right out of here?
We're in, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Outlaw, this is Deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. You guys with me?
Move out. Let's go. Let's go.
Seriously. God damn it.
Put some fire on that balcony! So you're all right out of here?
We're in, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Outlaw, this is Deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. You guys with me?
Move out! Let's go! Let's go!
Stop!
two shots. Seriously.
Put some fire on that balcony! So you're all right out of here?
We're in, Captain. Let's move out before this.
Over there, I think. Thinking sure over there.
Put some fire on that balcony! So you're all right out of here?
We're in, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Outlaw, this is deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. Going down.
I've visual on the crash site. I see small arms fire coming from the cockpit. Request permission to initiate search and rescue. Over.
Copy, 2-5. Be advised, you will not be at a safe distance in the event that nuke goes off. Do you understand?
Roger that. We know what we're listening to.
All right, 2-5. It's your call. Retrieve that pilot if you can. Out.
Deputy, do you copy? What's your status? Over.
I'm here! Heating is KIA! Hostiles moving in fast! I sure could use some help down here!
Hold on. We're coming to you.
Be advised, 2-5. Hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind.
Enemy personnel!
Jackson, pull her out of there and get back to the LZ! Do it! Get to the sea ice! We'll hold down these corners. Go!
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. Now would be a good time to get the hell out of here, over.
Roger that. We're on our way. Outlaw, this is Command. We have a probable nuclear threat in the capital. Proceed to the minimum safe distance until the all-clear is given by the NEST team. Go, go!
Something has happened.
Well, it appears to be an explosion. Everything for the
moment. Things remain sketchy and unconfirmed.
What are you doing?
To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his
maybe
own country.
The start of something larger than their work yet. Where their followers are planned for someone to pick them.
Yeah.